Liam Hill sponsors Bellevue versus Hay 2 on Sky Sports Box Office.
Oh, Emmanuel Manny Rodriguez! Manny will come to the ring tomorrow evening with 17 wins from 17 contests, 12 of those wins inside the distance. Former WBO and WBC Latino champion, former WBA Federlatin champion. He is inside the 118-pound limit at 8 stone, 5 pounds, 7 ounces, 857, Emmanuel Rodriguez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the second of our challengers, he is the former IBF bantamweight champion of the world from Ellesmere, Port England, the baby-faced assassin, Paul Butler. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Butler is slightly over the 118-pound limit. Under IBF rules, he has 2 hours in which to make the weight and come back on the scales. So a little bit to lose for Paul Butler, slightly over the 118-pound limit. 2 hours under IBF rules to make the weight and come back to the scales. Both our boxers front and center for the official photographs. The baby-faced assassin Paul Butler, former IBF bantamweight champion of the world, and from Puerto Rico, Emmanuel Manny Rodriguez. For the vacant IBF bantamweight championship of the world, Manny Rodriguez.
William Hill sponsors Bellevue versus Hay 2 on Sky Sports Box Office.